Hello and welcome to this video about the T-1 Toroidal Aerospike Dart liquid fuel engine. The Dart is a liquid fuel engine with a unique feature. Its nozzle design allows for nearly equal efficiency at any atmospheric pressure. This makes the Dart an exceptional choice for space planes, as its nozzle is almost equally effective at all altitudes. Another advantage of the Dart is its compact size, which can help reduce the risk of collision with the runway during takeoff, when the engine is mounted at the rear of a space plane. The Dart is also a good alternative for the LV-909 liquid fuel engine on landers, when more thrust is required or the landing takes place in an atmosphere. The Dart is radial mounted, has a total cost of 3,850 funds, and has a total mass of 1 metric ton. It is capable of generating a maximum thrust of 153.53 kN at sea level and 180 kN in vacuum, with a specific impulse of 290 seconds at sea level and 340 seconds in vacuum. The Dart consumes 10.8 units of fuel per second. Overall, the T-1 Toroidal Aerospike Dart liquid fuel engine is an excellent choice for space planes and landers, especially when a compact size and high efficiency is needed. Its unique nozzle design and powerful thrust make it a versatile engine for a variety of missions. I hope you found this video useful and that it will help you in your future rocket flight. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and comment for feedback. Thank you for watching and bye bye!